It appears the Lakers' search for their backup point guard is finally over. After missing out on the Derrick Rose sweepstakes, the Lakers have agreed to sign familiar face Tyler Ennis to a 2-year contract with a team option on the second year. As first reported by ESPN's Ramona Shelburne, signing Ennis is the most cost-effective option and allows the Lakers to maintain their financial flexibility for next summer, where they hope to be in the market to sign 2 max-level players. Now, re-signing Ennis was always on the Lakers' radar. They did want to explore other options, but once Rose agreed to a deal in Cleveland, this was their next best scenario. The now 22-year-old did well after the Lakers acquired him at the trade deadline last season, finishing with averages of 7.7 points and 2.4 assists in 22 games, shooting 45.1%. What will be interesting to see now is what happens with the Lakers' 42nd draft pick, Thomas Bryant. The Lakers could delay the signing of Ennis and first use their about $815,000 in cap room to sign Bryant, or even another rookie for that matter, to a 3-4-year deal. But would his agent go for that? We'll just have to wait and see. The Lakers still have a spot on the roster left to fill, and we'll keep you updated right here on LakersNation.com.